Oh, hello and welcome to Owner Operator Edition. It's a little while since I published one of these, so I thought I'd do it today. The truck I'm using is still the DAF 95 ATI. It's got the 430 horsepower engine. It's got a 16 speed transmission with retarder, and we're going from Portsmouth, which is in Great Britain, going over to Wexford and Ireland. This is done on the Pro Mods, latest edition. Do have the Middle East add-on, but I haven't worked my way over bit of there. So leave Portsmouth, go up Southampton there. Don't want to go that way yet. Had too much on ya. So Cardiff, Swansea, up to Fishguard, and then just into Wexford here. So, yeah. So without further ado, let's get started. The cargo is a boat, yacht, whatever you like to call it.
Let's do this.
I have got some mods installed apart from Pro Mods and the Middle East add-on. The truck's a mod, said what that is. It's found on the forum. It's by XBS, the DAF 95. Using the open pipe sound mod from it, where it's from. I've got Sith's traffic density mod with the Pro Mod add-on, and got the really hard parking mod installed as well. So starts with a problem with traffic, but so far this haven't had any problems. Since the early days of this profile, which started off as the agency driver series, I've changed the distance gauge over from miles to kilometres, because a lot of the trucking will be done in Europe with kilometer speed limit, so on the truck's tachographs in kilometers, so I thought I might as well go over for a bit of realism. When I've earned enough money, I may start buying some garages, try and scatter them around the map a little bit. I'm planning on doing a few episodes with the Volvo F-Series, which is a truck from the similar era to where this one comes from, and that one is available on the Steam Workshop. The Volvo F, I think it's 2.1 version, and I think it's by Lucassi, so I'll have to maybe download that one and try it. Now I could go down the normal route of another truck with similar age to this, which would be the 4 Series Scania, but I think they've been done to death on screen, so do like some of the older trucks that actually still have a proper tachograph fitted, which is the big speedo. In them.
Turn left.
haven't installed any traffic packs or cargo packs, so I'm just using what would be standardly available in the game at the moment. So I may add some more later on, but get ready to turn right. Other things to concentrate on. So if any of you do have any suggestions about what which trucks you'd like me to try from the 1980s or the 1990s, if you could let me know in the comments and I may try them eventually and maybe review them. I know about the old Iveco as well, so I could feature that one, or I could go and do the same make that's available as default in the game, but do like the like mod versions of that make of truck, so that aren't normally available. But I would have difficulty finding a modded Renault that isn't Schumi's rework, because that's a standard one with a few extra bits in the game. Oh, and I will not use any mods that's Cyrus the Virus either, because I find his mods very poor and some of the things are inaccurate with them, so limit some things down. But as I say, just idea pipelines, but it'll be a bit yet because you have to earn enough money to get them. I have to buy a garage or expend mine first to be able to mod trucks, so I have somewhere to actually store the trucks that I'm going to use personally, as well as leave some spare capacity to get a standard default truck for when this game updates and these mods temporarily become incompatible with any new version when it's released.
Continue straight on. Go straight on. Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Keep left.
I have fine switched on, but the fatigue simulator I've switched off for now.
exit right.
But don't worry, I do have sleep now and again. Some lights on, so don't forget. Don't want to find the headlights. So it's right, it's, if you're unsure about the laws of the country and game that you're in regarding lights, just leave them on all the time. You can't get fined for having them on all the time, but if you have them off when they're supposed to be on, then you can get fined.
turn left. Please mind the speed limit.
So just a little touch over 250 miles to go, but that does include the ferry crossing, so just crossed into Wales.
Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Yeah, I'm getting into a little bit of mess with itself here. Come on in, you fake Volvo, just reverse. Oh, truck's done it. The car should have reversed back there, it would have been easier. Feed itself. So at least you're on the move again.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Why, it's gone up to a kilometre speed limit here when it's still in England and still ma- oh, it's just changed now. Yeah, it's the kilometres. Oh yeah, I am in kilometres, what am I thinking about? Get I said that, just had a small brain fart, which is quite common with me.
Exit now. Take the second exit.
Yeah, 40, 64. Just confused myself a little bit there. Yeah, I think they still need to work on the sat nav voices a little bit on some things, but look, this coming up now.
Okay, let's find a new route. Exit. keep right, and then keep left. Keep left.
I'm just arriving at destination now, so.
You have arrived at your destination.
So, your but
guidance is now finished.
Some businesses are. Another fine, no. Are worse than others. With a really hard parking, you find there's some that's got things there affecting them and some haven't, so. Just the only thing unusual here is another trailer here. So, drop this load off. See where a mess I made of the cargo? Which I didn't. So anyhow, that concludes this video for now, so I'll just say 10-10, stay safe on the roads and don't have too many accidents. Goodbye.